I accept you for the person that you are. Just as you accept me for the cold logician that I am. That's why this friendship is great. Sometimes I hate every single stupid word.
Wanna slap you on your whole face. You wanna know why I could never love someone like you, Oswald?
I'm warning you.
You are a spoiled child who throws a tantrum anytime he doesn't get what he wants. Especially when what he wants doesn't want him back. At the same time, I wanna hug you. I wanna wrap my hands around your neck. You're an asshole, but I love you. Edward.
Ah! Did you name your dog after me?
Oh, it shall be.
I hope you know, Oswald. I would do anything for you. You can always count on me. I'm sorry for letting you down. You have done nothing of the sort. I would be lost without you.
I can't be bought, but I can be stolen with a glance. I'm worth this to one, but priceless to two. What am I?
I don't care. I do not need a stupid riddle right now.
I can't be bought, but I can be stolen with one glance. I'm worth this to one, but priceless to two.
How did you know I would?
I believe in you, Oswald. Even when you don't believe in yourself.
We have been through all of this before. I've tried to kill you. You've tried to kill me. But here we are, in this room, together. Perhaps, Edward, we really are meant for each other. When I met you, you were a nervous, jittery loser. You were nothing. I created Edward Nygma. And I am the only one in the world who truly sees you as you are. Who you can still become. You can't do this.
Did you go strange to save me? Why?
What was I supposed to do? Let you die? After Butch, you were my only friend.
You shot Butch!
Which is why I needed you!
You. God! I'm so sorry. I saw the grenade in the first.
It's the least I could do. Thing I have been wanting to tell you all day long. I did it for you.
What?
I love you. I did it because I love you.